into a clean, inviting space, and adding a much-needed half bath to the first floor, we're well on our way to turning this house around. Next, I'm headed into the living room and dining room area. There are gross paint colors, popcorn ceilings, and to top it off, icky vinyl covering what are no doubt original hardwood floors. Plus, I have a mantle to build for the new fireplace I created with the old chimney bricks. I'm meeting with a neighbor of mine who's a skilled woodworker.
All right, JB, here's where this was just covered up with drywall, and then the tile was obviously just covered up with linoleum.
And you're keeping that?
Yeah, I'm keeping that, and then I just kind of bricked it in with the leftover brick. Nothing's ever going to burn in there. It's a nice little focal point.
Yeah.
I can't find a